this one. You have to reduce to the standard form. Clear?
Okay, ma'am.
These two questions we will do and then we'll discuss the answer. Let me know once you are done. Okay?
Done, ma'am.
Done, ma'am.
Okay. First one, Gosh will tell me. 45 and 30.
-9/6.
-9/6. Can't you further simplify it?
Ma'am, -3/2.
Yes, in 3 table they both come, right? 3 is this and 3 is this. So this will be the reduced form. Clear, Bosch?
Yes, ma'am.
Got it. You have to keep on dividing it unless you get something which you cannot further divide. Okay? First one now, Minisha.
Ma'am, the A1?
Sorry?
The A1?
First one. Second, first one.
Okay, ma'am. 3/-2.
Yes. 3/-2, and instead of writing it like this, you can write -3/2. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Like you can write it like this. Okay. And now this both one, Gosh. Sorry?
Both way are possible.
Oh, no, no. This is negative here, you are taking here.
Okay, ma'am.
Right? Yeah, Gosh, this one, second one.
I'm -1/5.
Why negative? Negative and negative won't be cancelled. Tell me. It is -3 and -15. So negative and negative will be cancelled. 3 ones are 3, 3 fives are. So 1/5. Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
So ma'am? Just remember this minor mistake, right? So that you don't do the mistake. Okay? Yes.
Can we write it as 5?
Can you?
Write it as only 5?
No. You have to write 1/5.
Okay, ma'am.
In case if it is 5/1, then you can write 5.
Okay, ma'am.
Even denominator you have 1, then you people can write this. But others you have to write it. Okay? Okay. Now, let me just give you one question. Now, there are two rational numbers. You have to represent them and you have to tell them whether they are the same or not. Okay? So, how would you get to know this by looking? You will say, ma'am, they are not same. You will reduce it. Okay? You will reduce it. Okay? Once you reduce it and if the answer comes same, then yes, ma'am, they represent the same rational number. If not, then they not. Okay?
Done, ma'am.
Done, ma'am.
Okay, Abu Bakar, done.
Peace, Samaz.
Abu Bakar, done.
Peace, Samaz.
No, ma'am.
Okay, quickly, quickly. Ma'am, can we discuss the answer? Sorry.
Can we discuss the answer?
Yes. Tell me, students.
No. Ma'am, the answer is no.
Okay, so sorry, I was on mute and I was speaking, so sorry. Yeah, they both are same or not?
No, ma'am.
Oh,
No.
4 by 9. So right, and 4 4 16 and 4 9 36.
Yes, ma'am, but
I think
the
they are same.
no, ma'am.
The answer would be yes. Okay.
Ma'am, how the in the first one the negative sign
ma'am,
is a null and the
denominator.
second
Ma'am,
one
the
is
first
same.
one. Ma'am, the first one denominator is negative, but in the second one, after
What I
canceling
told you, students,
numerator.
what I told you is you can write it like this for both. Okay, so though it doesn't matter whether it is in denominator or numerator. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Clear? Got it?
Ma'am, so
Did
no
you just...
need to take care of the negative integers and
yes, it's
fractions.
nothing like that. In see, in case if both the numbers are in negative here and this one is all only positive, then it's a big deal. But in case if on this side it's a numerator and this side it's denominator or vice versa, they are same. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay, now coming to the next one, you have to list few integer rational numbers between two numbers. Let's see how you do it. Here you go. We got it, students.
Yes, ma'am. Is the answer correct?
How did you do it, Manisha? I didn't get it.
Ma'am, I multiplied with whole numbers.
I'll do this. Anyone
okay.
who wants the explanation? Bosh, Abu Bakr. Bosh, you are doing it?
Ma'am,
yes.
Ma'am, negative 1 upon 3, negative 2 upon 3, and negative 3 upon 3?
Yes. That can be. See, over here, you don't have any fixed answer, okay? Okay, students, let's just get back to this. So sorry, you have to find the three rational numbers between this and this. Okay, now can you write it like this? Yes, ma'am. And minus 1 upon 1. Yes. So over here, what I ask you people to simply multiply it with any number. Like for example, I usually take 10. Okay, or you can take 5 as well. So let's just take 5. Okay, so you got minus 10 upon 5. And here minus 1. Multiply with the same numerator and denominator. You got minus 5 upon 5. Now can you write three rational numbers between them? Yes, ma'am. Minus 4 upon 5. Yes. Sorry. Minus 6 upon 5. Minus 7 upon 5. Minus 8 upon 5. These are the three rational numbers between these two numbers. Right? So you can take any number. Like, but if they are asking you three rational number, always take 10 like this. So, and then multiply them with numerator and denominator. See, in case if you took minus 10, so the answer would be minus 20 by 10. And here the answer would have minus 10 by 10. Then the answer would be different. Like now it would have minus 11 upon 10, minus 12 upon 10, minus 13 upon 10, like this. Okay? So it depends which number you are taking. So I hope you are following the same process. Anyone who is following something else?
Ma'am, I just imagined a number line between them and there were three rational numbers. So I just put negative 1 upon 3, negative 2 upon 3, negative 3 upon 3.
No. You don't have to do it like this. You have to do it like this. Okay? You can
Ma'am, I also did it like that.
Yes, Abu Bakr, your answer is correct. Minus 6 upon 10. You also did it which way? You also assumed it?
Ma'am, the way was said.
Okay. So now this is the correct method. Okay? Clear, everybody?
Yes, ma'am.
So you can copy it, you can take any number. Like usually I take 10, I prefer 10. But it's your choice. So now you got the new one and the new one. Then you can write the national numbers. It's your choice, write it. Then I will give you the similar question and I want answers. Okay?
Ma'am, can we start operations on rational numbers?
Yes, after this. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, done, everybody? Should I give you one question similar to this?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now find me six rational numbers between minus 3 and minus 4. Okay? Okay. I was just waiting for others to finish. Nobody said finish. That's why. Okay. I hope everybody got it. Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Minus 3, 1. You will get minus 30 upon 10. Yes. And
Yes,
over
ma'am.
there, minus 40 upon 10. And then you can write anything like minus 31 by 10,
Yes, ma'am.
32 by 10, and 33 by 10. Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now let's just do some operations questions. Okay. Before operation question, I would. Okay. Let's just do some operation question before that, before moving to this. Okay. You have to find the sum of the following numbers. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Here you go.
10, ma'am.
Okay, everybody has finished? Tell me, tell me. 24 by 15, correct? 17. Yes, correct. Good. Good. Others?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so first one, what is the answer? Tell me first one.
Negative 3 by 2.
Correct. Second one?
34 by 15.
34 upon 15.
Correct. Very good. Next?
17 upon 30.
Correct. Very good. Good. Now I will give you like the same addition question. But this time, two questions I will give you. Okay. Let's see how you do it. I'll mark it. There are a lot of questions. You have to. I'll just mark it which one you have to do. Okay. These are the questions. You have to do this one, fifth one, and this one. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Done, ma'am.
Okay. Let's just discuss the answer, students. Okay. So the four, like this fifth one, what do you people got?
Ma'am, fifth one.
Gosh, that's already typed. Let me check. Gosh. Fifth one.
-26/57.
Okay, gosh, I think you have not simplified it. And the next one, 34/15.
2/4/15.
Yes, that's a mixed fraction. Yeah, correct. Okay, next one you did, gosh. This,
yes.
Over here, both the numbers are mixed fractions, so you can later on convert it into mixed fractions. So you're getting 34/15, yes? So you can convert it into mixed fraction and the answer would be 2/4/15. 2/4/15. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Now let us come to the subtraction. Let's see how you people do the subtraction. There are a few questions for subtraction. Let's see. All of them poses a different thing, so you have to do all.
Ma'am, should we simplify?
Yes, if possible. No need to convert it to mixed fraction. Only simplify it to the simplest form.
Done, ma'am.
Okay, everybody has finished. Wash, Abu Bakr.
No, ma'am.
Okay, Wash, bring it. Okay, do it, do it. I'll wait. Okay, gosh, finished. We are running out of time. No?
Ma'am, I'm on the fourth one.
Okay, do it quickly. Sorry.
Ma'am, 2 minutes more. I'm on the last question, ma'am.
Okay, I'll be done.
Ma'am, in the last question, so like negative 1 upon 9, negative 2, 1 upon 9 is a is a mixed fraction, but the negative 6, do we have to put a denominator 1 in that?
Yes.